The Knights were being sliced and diced, with Barber and Holmes running with freedom they could only dream of at the start of play.
It's Valentine's Day!
Luke Lewis also turned back the clock with a double in the 11-try avalanche.
Lewis leaps up for it, Luke Lewis!
It was a nightmare for the Knights' young players. This hiding will take some getting over, if ever.